Dave's daughter. What, you don't know how to go to the Play Store and download it?
Two songs for you tonight, The Rockin' Strings and Thank you. clean.
I
was is I was invited into band. Okay, that's not the right kind of invite. Then. That's weird.
My name is Miles Denny. I'm one of the directors here at Basha High School, and I have the pleasure of working with your students at AMS. Give them another round of applause. So that first piece was Argosy. Next, we're going to try to change some gears. We have a duet with Jaden and Gigo. Jaden's going to be playing piano, and Gigo's going to be playing guitar. Enjoy.
Thank you.
find the one you need if you can't search. It's weird.
Thank you.
by Nicholas Anderson and Olivia O'Brien. Actually, out of the kindness of her heart, due to somebody being sick, is filling in on a tune, so thank you for that. We have Jane Johnson, we have, oh man, when I put on the spot I forget names, this is terrible. We have Katie Allsman, we have Liz Castleberry, and Samantha Olson, so a big round of applause for them for helping out. This last piece is by Randall Standridge, this is Aggressivo. Thank you for coming out tonight, and enjoy.
of multimedia and film, where you can learn how to film, edit, and make beautiful masterpieces.
I will save you.
So, do you want to be an Avenger?
No.
Here, we're able to make movies, news, and music videos. Basha Multimedia and Film.
We are so excited to perform for you tonight. This is our gold choir. They'll be performing two songs for you. They'll be starting with This Is It, followed by Skyboat Song.
Bye.
ahead and bring out our next choir. Our green choir will be performing Another Day of Sun from the movie La La Land. They're really excited to give you all the energy that they've put into this. And then after that, we'll be bringing out our gold choir again. They'll be doing a combined piece for you. So please welcome the green choir.
Without a pickle to my name,
much for letting us teach your amazing students. This year, I was here for half of it. I was on maternity, but it's so nice to see you guys. It was wonderful to be back. I appreciate everything you guys do for your students and your support of the arts. And thank you so much. We look forward to seeing you guys next year. Have a wonderful night.